wait in short form, cause I'm a warped dwarf that gargles chloroform. Broke a foreign storm.
Start to make these really beautiful abstractions, and there was just nothing they could do. They could say, well, I had one or two that were like, it looks like a fish. I'm like, you know, no, it looks like nothing. It's like, just look at it, enjoy it for what it is, and try this out. And then I couldn't get rid of them. You know, I had three different workshops I had to do, and they rotated, and my first group wouldn't want to leave. They were like, no, I want to make another one. I want to make another one. It's like, no, you got to go. It happened all the time. Acculturation, basically like second and third generation people whose parents, like let's say, came from another country, and how they change with each succeeding generation being here in the United States, and with that idea of acculturating to where you're at. And he really liked it. Long story short, he introduced me to the faculty over at Pitzer College, and they were like, you got to do this. I'm like, I don't know. They said, well, there's a program through Boston University where you can just be an intern at these art organizations, and then they'll give you a studio to work in. So they sent me to England. So I went to go live in England, and I painted 8 hours a day, and I helped out with this art organization, basically sit in the gallery every few days. And so I came back with this body of work, and they were big paintings like that. So when I came back to Pitzer and I talked to the painting faculty, they were like, yeah, you know how to paint, you can, don't worry about taking these prerequisite classes, but we're just going to put you in this trajectory to major in art. And so within a year and a half, I was able to double major, and I started considering it as a viable, you know, career path, and all the rest is history. Okay. And that's one of the things that's very, very hard, is that even when people have studied art, they'll look at something that's this, and it's an abstraction. Trust me, it's an abstraction. I made it, okay, with the intention of it being abstracted. People will always try to associate it with something representational. Oh, it's a windmill. Oh, it's two balls or something like that. But I think the best people who work with abstraction are the people that are able to let go of trying to read anything into it and embrace the things that do appear in abstraction, which is, you know, the line, the form, maybe some shapes, but to what end? There's this artist that I
write in short form, cause I'm a warped dwarf that gargles chloroform. Broke a foreign store and chop just cause I had a warrant for him. I'm fucking torn more, my fans are my family. They're keeping me away from doing drugs and going gambling. If I am home too long, I feel like strangling. So when my thoughts start scrambling, the anger in me gets me tangled annually. I write down goals I must achieve and check them manually. Rambling in the studio till I'm sure there's no man handling me. Play you like a mandolin, eat you like a damn panini. Flipping like a dolphin, Dan Marino with a Lamborghini. Couple groupie bimbos, boobies popping out their damn bikinis. A wrangle wrestler, hassle them and wrestle them. Whip a lasso around these assholes, make a fucking mess of them. I'm masculine, their messages are full of fluff and estrogen. I'm guessing all of this testosterone is what makes me an awesome gnome. Flossing till my cock's a fucking fossil bone. Mad child's immaculate, whack with a crack faculty. Rolling night tobacco leaves after they dry naturally. Accolades from laying tracks like a rap factory. Get sacked cause I'm back tackling rats like I'm an athlete. Quit your cackling, shit is just spectacular. Vernacular is sharper than the fangs that hang from Dracula. Kill a silhouette cause I'm iller, there ain't no frilling lace. Bad boy, I'll beat you with full podcast and a pillowcase. I remember days of saying, hey, check out my roster, home. Yeah. Little monsters home from doing concerts, writing constant poems. Busting it up on posturpedic mattresses with actresses. The fact is that I'm back, more accurate than maps and atlases. But I'm not sure if I lost game or my attractiveness. But it seems that my activities have dropped in sexual activeness. What am I blacklisted from porn stars and actresses? Maybe the most eligible bachelor that just spat vicious. Once we get it cracking, fuck you till I break your back, bitches. You're no different than the last bitches. Half riches, half fame. Half of you don't even know my real name, that's real lame. Giving up your pussy just to feel fame. Had to trade my heart in for an artery with a steel frame. And part of me thinks maybe you're retarded. What's the deal, babe? What? Just cause I'm famous, I don't feel pain? You don't think you're talking to somebody that's got a real brain? I despise all of your lies, I just ain't got time to call you out. Polishing my wallabies, it's all about. I knew I couldn't love her, it's another freaking falling out. Killing it till I fulfill my prophecy, you're bowling out. Mad child's immaculate, whack with a crack faculty. Rolling like tobacco.